excited. We're going to Lithuania.
We are.
What's up, guys? Hopefully you enjoyed the past two videos from Gloucester. That was a pretty crazy time. Today we are packing because we're going to Lithuania. What have we got to pack, Liam?
We have to pack all our clothes, all our wakeboards and all that stuff. However,
we are getting a Peacock Brothers room at 313 Cable Park as a museum room. So we're taking out a load of our old stuff, old checks, old boards, prizes.
Once ever world's bib. Ah, it still fits a treat.
Flex up. Ooh. Ooh.
Things like that, and we're going to chuck it all in there at 313, and it's going to be a sick time. So we're about to get packed up and get ready to go.
Go! What are you eating a banana for? We need to leave.
Let's just go.
Hey, get that down, Nicole.
You'll get that down your gob in a minute.
Get out.
Come on. Come on!
Right, basically, we would show you the journey, but realistically, nobody wants to see that. So we're just going to stick some tunes on and head bob our way through this. Well, damn, that was a pretty quick journey. Not, but we're here, going to go to the beach, probably see the guys do some kiteboarding, and then we're going to come back and get underway with the room.
Today we are here, sunny Lithuania. We are filming some women flying kites. This man is running very fast.
Hi.
I've got the camera, you Oh, wait, I can stab! Ah! Oh. This is gonna be bad. This is gonna be really bad.
Oh, it's not bad, but oh my god. I thought I just got my leg impaled. I'm not joking. That's really fucking hurt.
What a balance.
The beach wasn't that good. Hurt my leg trying to tackle this bad boy. I was just testing your chi.
This bad boy. We were practicing for this because we're going on this camp next year. We were practicing for this.
Alright, so we're back at 313 now. Bill and Rocco have just turned up out of the blue, so we're pretty stoked to have them here. We're gonna get underway with setting up the room very shortly. I think we might go for a quick ride first. What do you think?
Yeah.
You wanna get out there? Let's do it. Sick ride we just had. We actually are about to put the plaque up. They got this one right this time, because what was the other one?
The other one said the Peacock Brothers down at the bottom.
And then the guys from the Keltweight Uni Camp made a little modification, which is probably a little bit more accurate. How's life been in the Peacock Brothel?
Peacock Brothel is so sick, man. Sick tunes and stuff to get in. Amazing.
We have the actual plaque. It's been a long journey to get here. You're going to see the whole story of that in another video, but it was a long journey to get here. But we are about to put the plaque onto the room. Let's get it. Let's put it on there.
Gives me great pleasure to announce
the Peacock Brothers' room. Yeah!
What just happened?
just went on an absolute rager and Dave took a wet t-shirt to the face very hard. Took it like a champ though.
The room is open. Peacock Brothers room is official.
So that is that. The room is set up. We are about to get underway with the Wake 2L finals. We have got so many more videos coming. So make sure that you stay subscribed. And if you aren't subscribed, do it right now.
Share the videos, leave a comment. If you go share this on your Instagram, tag us in it. And we'll give you a shout out in the next video or something like that.
Or something like that. Something like that. We'll figure it out. But from us, the Peacock Brothers, we will catch you guys in the next video.
See you later. Say bye to the people, Dave.
Bye, people. Subscribe to my